mentioned 5 weeks left. We are assuming that everything is just going to be perfect and peachy. However, pride goes before the fall, right? So, this being said, we want to take the next number of weeks and in each service begin to prepare ourselves for what's coming during some short segments in our announcement time that we're going to be calling moving moments. Moving moments. Moving moments. There's any number of things that we want to talk about that are practical. They don't necessarily fit in a sermon, but they're important. And the first thing I wanted to talk about this morning was change. Change. Now, some people love change. They love it everywhere. They love it every day. They want new drapes every 2 weeks. They want to change the paint in their house. Some people love change. Others, not so much. Not so much, and that is okay. But the important thing for us as a church community is to prepare for change, and in this instance, in a lot of areas, okay? I don't know if you stopped to think about this, but consider that everything about Sunday morning and many things during the week is gonna feel different. So the way that you drive into the church parking lot, it's gonna be different. Traffic flow on a Sunday morning is gonna feel different. Your walk up to the front door is going to be different. The first thing you see when you walk in is going to be different. The sanctuary is going to feel different. The lights might be brighter than they are in here. They might be dimmer. The sound might seem louder. The sound might seem, you know, quieter. There are so many different, the snack table. The line might be shaped differently or longer, heaven forbid. And the kids' areas are going to be different. Do you see what I mean? We're so excited, but just don't be surprised by change. So my hope is that 99.9% of this change is going to be exactly what we were hoping for and dreaming for. However, at the same time, if we bump into a change, or if you bump into a change that feels a little uncomfortable, that is okay. That is okay, because change is change, and it stretches us. So our hope as we go through change is that we will all be really patient and prayerful. And in the event you bump into something that maybe even frustrated you for some reason, again, that's okay. We hope that you'll talk to the right people in leadership and in the right way, and we will figure these things out. I think we can remember that change that stretches us, which change almost always does, is an opportunity for God to grow us when we see him in the midst of it. And so it's an opportunity for us to grow over these next number of weeks. You know what, sometimes change actually involves a grieving process, saying goodbye. I can tell you, there's gonna be things I actually miss about being here. There's some things I really like about it. And you know what, we may have some moments where we say, remember the good old days in the high school, you know? Now our band is like, not for 10 years. We're not saying that for 10 years, right? But even that's okay. Even that's okay. So be ready for change, but let's not be afraid of it. And let's remember that change is a door for growth and for new perspectives and for new horizons and for new ministries and for new impact in our community. And this will be a really exciting journey for us to be on together. So, change. That's today's moving moment. All right?